The light on, in fact. We're ready to go. Best of luck, punters. Race 11 at Gawler. Aston Sloan, the favourite in the four. Racing. Aston Sloan steps with them. It's mustering good toe. Is going to find the lead and get away by two early. Liquid Club second. Three or four now, this leader stretching. Next is El Rose and then came Like a Model. Next is Zipping Luna and back at the tail is By Felicia. But it's all Aston Sloan running to the turn. Six in front of Liquid Club, El Rose, and then came Like a Model. But a double coming up for Troy Murray. And Aston Sloan walked in, won it by eight. Second looks to be Liquid Club just from By Felicia with a Like a Model. And behind those we had next in Zipping Luna, was back toward the tail end, and El Rose just in front of it. The run is around 22.50. Good run. Aston Sloan, Troy Murray, Ray Border, a Black Dog, October 2013, Magic Sprite, Aston L. Just had to get balanced early, but boy, once you put the foot to the floor, away went, and was a good performance. Number four, second going to six, which is Liquid Club. Kevin Bewley, a Black Bitch, January 2013, Kilty Lad, Private Universe. Third to three, Like a Model, Nicole Price, a Black Bitch, September 2014, Swift Fancy Clay Model, and won By Felicia. Nicole Newland, a Black Bitch, September 2014, Lochinvar, Marlowe, Hilda's Charm. It's 4-6-3, 1/4 after race number 11 here at Gawler.